All right, welcome to the recap for BenP34's Bowman Grape Club, February 2018, also on Blowoutcards.com. We did two boxes of 2015 Bowman Jumbos and a case of 2016 Bowman Draft Jumbo. The Bowman Jumbos were pretty weak. The Bowman Draft was pretty strong, so overall, a good break. I hope everyone enjoyed it. Got this done pretty quickly. I mean, this break was just posted this week, so. We'll start with the 2015 Bowman Jumbos. Notable clone, we had a Correa and a Bryant clone. Silver Ice, Garrett Richards and Mike Trout, veterans. Prospects, Silver Ice. We had Corey Littrell and James Needy. Prospect Silver Paper out of $4.99. We have Harlan Garcia and Giovanni Ursula. Purple Paper out of $2.50. Yu Darvish and Ruzney Castillo out of $2.50. Blue Paper out of $1.50. Yumi Garcia. We had a paper printing plate for the Brewers of Matt Garza. It was a pretty strong printing plate break. We had a Blue Wave Hot Pack. Marcos Molina. Nate Smith. Gilbert Lara. Gareth Morgan. And Ricardo Sanchez. Blue Wave Hot Pack. Refractor out of $4.99, Josh Bell. Blue Refractor out of $1.50, Jansen White. Probably the nicest card from the 15 Bowman. Chris Bryant, Farm's Finest Mini. Blue Refractor, $1.31 out of $1.50. For Rose, Gold Refractor, Logan Moon, 12 of 50. We had an insert auto for the Reds of Robert Stevenson, Farm's Finest Mini. We had a rookie auto for the Reds of Daniel Corsino. We had two base prospect autos, one for the Brewers of Tyler Wagner, one for the Angels of Trevor Gott. We had a refractor auto for the Cardinals of Edmundo Sosa out of $4.99. And a purple refractor auto for the Braves of Victor Reyes. Victor Reyes purple refractor auto, $2.17 out of $2.50. And that's our 2015 Bowman Jumbo box is. For the Bowman Draft case, we'll start with the notable chrome refractors and sky blues, you know, the non-numbered stuff. Base, we had three Glabers, two Bichettes. Refractors, just some notable ones, Kyle Lewis, DJ Peters, Rafael Devers, Rhys Hoskins, and a Glaber Torres refractor. Sky Blues, not numbered. Buddy Reed, Chase DeJong, Anthony Alford, Carter Keyboom, Ronnie Dawson, Tyler Wade, Andrew Sopko, Connor Capel, Cole Staub, Colby Allard, Ian Anderson, and an Alex Kiriloth. Alex Kiriloth, Sky Blue. Alright, paper parallels. Silver paper out of $4.99. Daniel Palka, Charles LeBlanc, Braden Webb, Billy McKinney, Bryson Brigman, Austin Meadows, Alex Call, Tyler J, Sheldon Noisy, Austin Riley, Jake Rogers, and Pete Alonso, silver out of 499s. Blues, the 150, Drew Jackson, Nelly Rodriguez, and Kevin Biggio. Greens to 99, Dakota Hudson. Golds to 50, Ryan Cordell, Joe Rizzo. And orange to 25, Khalil Lee. So the Royals get an orange paper and a gold chrome refractor. Chrome color. A lot of repeat names here. So out of the guys who had a purple, there were five of them. I think three also had a blue. But we'll start with purple number 250, Phil Bickford, Luis Ortiz, Heath Quinn, J.B. Woodman, Nicholas Lopez, and Mickey Moniak. Blues to 150, Heath Quinn, Luis Ortiz, Phil Bickford, and Mickey Moniak. No, your video did not just rewind. Those names were repeats. Green refractors on 99, Cole Stobe, Mitch Keller, and a nice Forrest Whitley. Gold refractor to 50, Mike Shallerin. Orange refractor out of 25, Dakota Hudson. And we had not one, but two printing plates in this case. First was an Anthony Greer for D-backs, 101. That is the cyan printing plate. And then a Mike Shallerin for the Red Sox. And this is the magenta printing plate. And those are both the chrome printing plates. All right, on to our autographs from the Bowman draft case. Base autos. Base autos killed it. We had some awesome base autos this case. We'll start with Zach Birdie, Dakota Hudson, CJ Chatham, Robert Tyler, Cody Sedlock, Will Craig, Eric Lauer, Jordan Sheffield, Hudson Potts. Now after those, all these were pretty good. So six were pretty good base autos. Riley Pint, Ferris Whitley, Alex Kirilloff, Kyle Lewis, Taylor Trammell, and Bo Bichette. Three of the top spots. Refractor autos. Three refractor autos. Ben Bowden, number 499. Andy Yosi. And Forrest Whitley. Man, his signature sucks. But he's a great player, and that's a nice card. Refractor auto out of 499. Color refractor, first we had an insert auto, Zach Collins out of 99. That's an on-card insert auto of Zach Collins. We had five color autos. Alec Hansen, purple refractor auto for the White Sox, 2 of 250. Blue Wave, Buddy Reed for the Padres, 59 of 150. Probably one of the two best autos of the break. Alex Kirilloff, blue refractor auto, 19 out of 150. Eric Lauer, green refractor auto, 67 of 99. Eric Lauer. And the best, lowest numbered auto, Ian Anderson, number 3 overall pick, gold refractor auto. Ian Anderson, nice card for the Braves. So that will do it for tonight's break. Hope you enjoy it this month. If you want anything graded, please message me by Sunday night, just in case I get to yours. Hope you enjoyed it, and I hope to see you next month. Post in the thread whether you're going to stay in for next month. I need to know. And send me some suggestions for products you want to see, and I'll put them together and post next month for you guys to vote on the two options. Thanks a lot. Have a great night.